basic belly dance workout to keep you fit during lockdown. We're going to start with hip slides. You're going to just slide to each side. It's an isolated movement. No movement in the upper body. Just the hips moving from side to side. Moving into the basic interest. Point yourself forward and lift. Taking the torso. Only the hips moving. Upper body keeping it slow. Other side. Just rotate that torso, pushing those hips out to the side. We're going to move to the side. Full hip circles. Wearing a short skirt, I prefer a long skirt in belly dancing, but as you can see my knees. And then gently shift the weight from one foot to the other, moving from side to side. And single, forward and back, forward and back, forward and back, forward and back, other side, forward and back, forward and back. Pretend you're taking off your shirt, cross the arms over, elevate it over the head, and lower as you're resting your hands on two tables. Now follow the hands to the eyes, and lower to the side, gain on the hip. Take off that shirt, follow the hands to the eyes, and lower. Washing machine movement, moving hips forward and back, pushing out those hips as far as it will go and as far as comfortable for you. And to the side, 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 push those hips out to the side as far as you can. And then we're going to do a hip pump. Knees nice and loose as you can see. As you're looking at drum, hit those hips for the drum, hit them, and then we're moving into basic shimmy, soft knees again, and you can move into traveling shimmy, and rounding. One, two, three, and round.